The sharing and collaboration features in Docs are designed to make document editing amongst multiple people easy, fast, and more efficient. Docs allows you to share documents with anyone and manage the type of permission that they have to view or make changes to them. In this lesson, I will show you how to collaborate on documents. When you are collaborating on a document, you can make changes directly to the document, which apply the changes for all collaborators. You also have the option of making suggested edits to the document or giving someone else access to make suggested edits without affecting the original text. This is useful for a number of cases where you want to have a review process in place for any changes made to your documents, like when sharing a lesson with another teacher. Suggested changes won't change the original text in the document until the owner of the document approves them. Click on the Mode drop-down arrow to see the different editing modes you can switch to in all documents. Editing mode allows you to make direct changes to the document. You need to have editing rights to use this mode. All changes you make are saved in the revision history and can be reverted if needed. Suggesting mode will make all of your edits become suggestions. When you want to make a change to some text, you simply highlight the text and type in the new suggested text. Your suggestions will appear in a different color, and a comment will automatically be added to the document outlining your suggestion. The owner of the document will receive an email with your suggestions. They can then review and approve or reject your suggested changes. If the owner approves your changes, the changes will be made directly to the document. If they reject your changes, the suggestions are deleted. You can review all of the suggested changes to a document by clicking on the Comments button at the top right corner of the screen. If you want to give someone rights to only make suggested edits to a document, you can grant them comment-only access when sharing the document with them. By default, anyone with editing rights can make direct or suggested edits to a document. If you import a Microsoft Word file that contains track changes and convert it to a Google Doc, they will be converted to suggested edits in Google Docs. If you export a Google Doc with suggested edits in Microsoft Word format, they will be converted to track changes. Congratulations! You now have a good understanding of how to use suggested edits in Google Docs.